I'm back with another look, and this is going to be my a part of that wedding series that I'm doing on my channel. I'll link the other two videos in the description bar below. And this is the cocktail party look. So I've tried to do my eyes and highlight them a little more, and have kept everything quite subtle. And the lipstick I'm using is a pinkish nude lipstick, which is going quite nicely with the burgundy, slightly smoked out eyes. I hope you all like this video, and if you like it, don't forget to thumbs up, and please subscribe for this, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.